Unit 12. Going for Gold in Alaska. July 18th.
In the 1800s, Americans scrambled across the nation when news spread that gold had been discovered in California. Back then, there was optimism that anyone could become wealthy overnight. Over the years, the concept of an average Joe striking it rich seems to have vanished. However, on season 3 of Discovery series Gold Rush, 3 crews are out to prove that the American dream is still alive and well. Those who missed the previous seasons need not fear, as the first 2 episodes of season 3 provide a full recap. This includes all of the quarreling between crew members, several mechanical breakdowns,and some dangerous encounters with Mother Nature. The youngest team leader on the show is 18-year-old Parker Schnabel. He aims to become a young millionaire, while also proving to his grandfather that he has the toughness and courage required to be a true Alaskan gold miner. Fred Hurt and his son Justin are in charge of another team at the nearby Porcupine Creek mine.Last year, they pulled in a respectable $128,000 worth of gold. Encouraged by these results, the father and son have practically put up their life savings, hoping to hit pay dirt. Rounding out the field is Todd and Dave's team. Similar to the Hertz, they have also put everything on the line, doubling their equipment investment to help reach their goal of 1,000 ounces of gold for the season.Discovery has announced that one of these teams will strike the mother lode, but the question is, which one?